It's a community about 160 miles east of Kansas City. Did you know what folks in the town of Moberly manufacture is used by all kinds of Hollywood and sports stars?
They make a lot of noise when they make stuff.
We'll put out anywhere from 1,200 to 1,800 bags a day. We do about 450,000 bags a year out of this department, and they're all made here. We do a few blue ones, do black, do some brown.
They make heavy bags, the kind punched decades ago by heavyweight boxing champ Joe Louis, many more since. Its gloves have also gone on famous hands and famous faces. The company also fashioned a name for itself by making boxer trunks.
This is something similar to what he was wearing.
And by making robes, this style donned by Olympic swimmer Gary Hall Jr. This one by Sugar Ray Leonard.
We all get starstruck from time to time.
That's because they also custom make clothing for movies.
Like Cinderella Man with Russell Crowe. Obviously, Million Dollar Baby with Hilary Swank and Clint Eastwood.
Just watch yourself. Stay away from this thing.
You started seeing Clint wearing Everlast products outside of the film studio where he was working. It's one of the first times he actually wore a branded outfit outside on his personal time, so we're kind of proud of that.
If you watch The Contender on ESPN, you know the Everlast brand is all over this show. But did you know Everlast first got into the boxing ring in 1917? Fighter Jack Dempsey asked what was then a small New York sports equipment store to make some protective headgear.
You want to take a look here?
The company set up shop in Moberly, Missouri in the early 70s. Here they use everything from recycled fabrics to sacks of Missouri River sand to pack their heavy bags. They'll be stuffing even more. This company is expecting business to grow next year, and it's for a reason that might surprise you. Apparently, more women are doing this.
Women take this equipment and use it as an exercise opportunity. And believe me, hitting a heavy bag for 3 minutes is a very good workout.
Good enough to give this company a projected 10 to 15% increase in business, and the crew here its own workout.
And probably a welcome one since they have faced some outsourcing overseas. So how did Everlast end up in Moberly? The town offered the owner at the time a knockout deal on a building. Price, $1.